Carnivore keto fried goat cheese balls. Hit or grind up your pork rinds, and then you're going to take your goat cheese balls, dip them in the pork rinds, then the egg, and then the pork rinds again. Fry them in some beef tallow for a few minutes on each side, and I strained it so I could use the oil again. These are fabulous, and I hope you enjoy.